So it's the result of all the work across my 30 years as a wine buyer and Burgundy lover, and the last 2 years I've set to work on it properly. At the outset, what I wanted to do was talk about all the vineyards, because that's something which doesn't go out of date. So there's commentary on over 1,000 different vineyards, all the Grand Crus, of course, all the Premier Crus, lots of village vineyards. Maps as well. Maps are very important. We worked hard on the maps. And then building from that, also because a vineyard is worth nothing if there isn't a vigneron to interpret the vineyard, I've also done commentaries on 400, 500 of the leading producers. Then there is the first part of the book is all about how Burgundy is made, a little bit the sort of society of the Burgundians, what makes them tick, and then also, of course, commentary on the different vintages. So here in the UK, this retails at £50, which is equivalent to a nice bottle of Burgundy, and we have partners in various other countries, France, Norway, Australia, New Zealand, Denmark, who are selling it in their own currencies at a similar price.